And let's get you the latest on the big porn scandal being investigated around Raj Kundra in Mumbai. The big developments now. Trouble is mounting for Kundra as the Mumbai Magistrate Court has rejected his bail plea after the police opposed his bail, claiming that Raj Kundra might tamper with evidence and use his influence to impact the probe. This comes a day, remember, after he was remanded to 14 days judicial custody after a week in police custody. The Mumbai Magistrate Court has also rejected the bail plea of Raj Kundra's aide and the head of IT at his company, Ryan Thorpe. This as the police are still analysing the server used allegedly for Kundra's pornographic platform Hotshots, which he says was only about erotica, not porn. Now a fresh FIR has been filed in this porn scandal. An FIR has been registered based on a complaint of a model naming four persons. The model alleges that she was promised a role in a big budget film and instead forced to act in adult pornographic films. This latest FIR registered by the Mumbai police will now be transferred to the Mumbai Crime Branch for further investigation. The FIR includes the names of actor Gehna Vashisht and producers of Hotshot company owned by Raj Kundra. Now, actor Gehna Vashisht, who's been speaking out since this entire scandal broke, and one of the accused in the case have been summoned by the Mumbai Crime Branch to record her statement, but the actor has replied to the summons citing health issues and said that she will join the probe by Thursday or Friday. Now, another actor has stepped forward to speak out. Actor Zoya Rathore has worked with OTT platforms. She claims to be a vocal critic of the exploitation of young actors who have alleged to have suffered in the adult entertainment industry. India Today's Gaurav Sawant spoke to the actor, and here's what she said about this porn scandal.
Zoya, what more can you tell us? First, your reaction to police investigations, and how were actors exploited? We are told that there was a contract and actors knew what was expected of them.
I'm very, very happy that this all has been exposed, because the way it was actually offered to us, when I was informed that this is what only is going on right now. That was way back in 2020, after COVID situation, where things were really bad when it came to financial constraints on everyone, especially okay. For the actors like us. There were no serials being shot, no auditions, nothing. Theaters were closed. So what was only going on was this OTT, which I was informed. And then they told us that, you know, there is a certain exposed level to it, because these OTT platforms are operated from international level.
Okay.
And the servers are internationally based, so you have nothing to worry about it. Nobody is going to question you here. Because I knew to some extent, I really don't know what was it, but I know that pornography was illegal in India. So that's what came into my mind as to what exactly. I mean, you're telling me that you have to do this, have to do that. But
so what was this and that you were asked to do? Who contacted you? Actor and producer Gehna Vashisht says that this is not porn, this is erotica. So who approached you and what was their expectation?
First of all, I was contacted by my very known director, one of my very known director.
Okay.
I knew him from way back 2014-15, but I never worked with him. So he searched for my number and he contacted me that, Zoya, what you're doing at home? Girls are working so fine and we have these OTT platforms. You have whatever you have done, that you just have to do a little more bolder. Because I have done some, bold subjects. It was all released movies. So they said that, okay, fine, you have to do a little more bold. I said, what is little more bold? How is it? Then I'll explain it to you. You have to trust me. And because I knew this guy, so I said, okay, fine, I know him. So let's go and do it, because this is what is going on. And it will be fun shooting. For me,
okay. Shooting
was a passion. So when I came to the set, they said that, okay, fine, this is the subject. This is what is the story. But what you have to do is you have to be without clothes, like throughout. I mean, that was not I have done before. So then they're going to take some beauty shots and all. It's not going to be visible, completely. And it's like just going to be, blurred. And they showed us a very, beautiful picture of it.
Okay.
But when it came out, and this movie was for Yash Thakur, this web series was for Yash Thakur, and it was his channel's name was Fleas that time, and then he changed it to Newflix. So this was one of the, I don't know, what I have understood right now after all this coming out, as to everything was like correlated, or I don't know what exactly it is, but then these channels were coming, from where, I don't know.
I'll see you at the same time tomorrow on 5 Live. Thanks very much for watching.